Get ready to shred some major powder.
Hey there, I'm Dev Cameron.
And I'm Luke Benward, coming to you from the set of the new Disney Channel original movie, Cloud Nine.
Ever since they were young, it was always Team Swift versus the Hot Doggers.
Just think of how good it would feel to burn these guys on the pipe.
Will Cloud's dream is to be a pro snowboarder.
He was the next big up-and-coming snowboarder, and he experienced a really bad crash. After Will's big accident, the Hot Doggers kind of broke up.
The Swift team is the best on the mountain.
The Swift team is competitive, and they want to win. That's what they're there to do.
Ride swift to ride slow, ride swift to ride slow, ride swift to ride slow!
I think the Swift team is in it to win and be the best, as opposed to just loving what they do. The Hot Doggers are in it because they love it.
Caleb convinces Will to get back on the board
and tackle their old foe,
Team Swift, in the fire and ice competition.
The last time I rode, I almost died.
Yeah, but you're all better now, right?
The fire and ice tournament's like the mother of all challenges.
Well, fire and ice is the big climax of the film. Swifts and the Hot Doggers go head to head.
The Hot Doggers are trying to come and take our title. We gotta defend our title.
And I'm telling you that right now. Watch out, Team Swift. We're coming for you.
Keep watching for more behind-the-scenes looks at January's epic event. The Disney Channel original movie, Cloud Nine, premieres Friday, January 17th at 8/7 Central.